Hi, what makes a good business model? And how can you develop a simple business model? After this video, you'll know how to design a simple business model for your company. We give you four key questions that define any business model. Now, often we say that the business model is successful or good. But what does it really mean? What makes a good business model? Now, a good business model is three things. First, a good business model has to be viable. Viability means, does the business model create value for customers and business? Now, customer value is obvious. Without happy customers, there is no business. Business value often means profit. But perhaps you want other things from your business too, like that your business can survive in the future. For instance, if you own a family business, it's often important that you can hand over your business to the next generation. Secondly, a good business model has to be feasible. You can have a lot of nice ideas in your business model, but are they possible? Can you execute the activities? Do you have the resources you need, like equipment or expertise? Can you free up time of your employees? Is there enough money to invest? Feasibility is often where business model innovation goes wrong. For instance, a large newspaper had the idea to start offering old newspaper clippings to their readers. This provided great customer value, since people might be interested to read the news of the day that they were born. Great business value, because the website could show some advertisements that bring in money. But what the newspaper company forgot was that they did not own those old newspaper clippings. And their old freelance journalists would have to give permission. So, on paper, the business model created customer and business value, but in practice, it wasn't feasible. Third, a good business model has to be sustainable. Most businesses are not in business for the short run. You want your business model to last for a longer period of time, and that it can deal with changing demand from customers, regulation, or new technology trends. A sustainable business model means that it's going to be feasible and viable in the long run. You'll have to be able to adapt to change so that your business will be feasible and viable in the long run. Be like a chameleon that adapts to its environment. Or otherwise, you might end up like this mammoth, unable to adapt to a new business climate. So, viability, feasibility, and sustainability are all indicators for just how good your business model is. Now we know what makes a good business model. The next question is, how do you build your business model? We will discuss four main components of any business model. And we do this with four simple questions. Who, what, how, and what's in it? The first main question is who. That means, who are those customers that you create value for? Maybe there are several groups of customers or segments that you want to target. Imagine that you own a pizza delivery company. Do you deliver pizzas to just everybody? Or perhaps you offer cheap pizzas to hungry students? Or healthy pizzas to health freaks? And related to that, how will you reach those customers? What are your channels? Like the internet for ordering the pizza? Or a mall where people come for takeout? The second question is what? What do we offer our customers? And what is the value proposition? This value proposition is a bit complicated, so let's look at that a bit closer. What are you offering? Is it a product, a service, or a combination? If you run this pizza delivery company, then the pizza and the delivery, they are the offering. But it's not just about what you offer. It's about what value that it creates for your customers. So, what problem of your customer are you solving? Being hungry? The value that the pizza company creates is convenience, not having to cook, and hopefully a tasty meal. Or maybe it is, as one of our students said, a full stomach. When we combine the offering and the value, then we have the value proposition. A tasty and convenient meal through pizza delivery. The third question is how? How do you create, produce, and distribute your offering? You'll probably need some resources, like space, machines, technologies. Think about a pizza delivery company. What they need is an oven, they need pizza dough, they need scooters. They need human resources. In the case of the pizza company, delivery guys, pizza bakers, phone operators, maybe also a website so that people can order pizzas online. Maybe you control all those resources yourself, but maybe you have to rely on your partners. For example, the pizza company, they could outsource the website ordering to a company like Foodora. So the how is all about how you organize production and delivery of value. The fourth and final question is, what's in it? In what way will you generate money for your firm? Of course, this is all about revenue streams, pricing models, like what price to charge for the pizza, and whether the delivery is free or a separate charge. But here it's also about costs and the resulting profits. The pizza company has to pay to get its resources, or they have to pay a part of their revenues to the suppliers or the partners. And the bottom line, of course, is if enough revenues are made to cover all those costs. So, to summarize, these are the four questions that define any business model. And when your answer is different from what you're doing now, then you're doing business model innovation. In the upcoming assignment, you'll apply these four questions to a case and answer the main question: how can the company improve its business model? Have fun!